No, I'm stuck as well. Don't shock me, mate. No, Big Daddy V, get out. Come on, Big Daddy V, get out. You need to squish out.
No! Keep this shit off me!
You take left, I'll take right.
Stop it!
Stop.
What about to get a side each, like?
Yeah, I'm getting one side.
No, Rudy, you're moving, mate. Sean, you need to try and jump out of there, mate.
Absolutely
raging for a second, but
seeing them. No, they would have heard me laughing. They'd be like, "What the fuck?"
That was
so funny.
I was laughing like a little.
We could have won that. See if we didn't get stuck to what that was. That was winner. I was smoking. You could have stuck to never winner. I know, I'm fucking raging it.
Same, mate. See, like, when Sean and Brody were stuck there, I was like, no way, and then I got stuck, I was like, for fuck's sake, no way.
Cutting about my damn stick.
Can we do that again?
I wouldn't have minded the win there, but I'm glad that happened.
Yeah, because if not, we would have been pissed off.
Ah, exactly, mate. It's funny how we all end up stuck in the same spot, mate.
I'm still doing everything.
We could not move it. Like when these people went in, I was like, nah, I can get out of that.
The map somewhere, like. Sure, it was near the fucking.
See them looking at the map, I couldn't tell you what it is.
Ping it, Brody, where drink is?
Oh, it must be down there.
Aye, mate.
Well, when it's that one, it's right here, eh? Look at the bottom of the map, but when I've pegged, it's right there.
Oh, I thought it is, eh? What is it? Where are we going?
To the bus station.
Are we?
Are we going? Are we going there?
Ah,
well,
we're going to
do it. We're going to get out of rooms.
I reckon we could all get out of there.
I don't know, I was pretty stuck.
I managed to get out of there.
Why did you got the gun to you so far close to your face, Brendan? It's like you're like...
I got out.
Oh. You're just chilling.
Brendan, get out my face, mate, I can't see.
I'm trying, I'm getting closer and closer, I'm nearly here.
I don't know.
Mate, do you reckon you can push me? In that...
You're just staying there. Daniel, get in here, mate, you're ruining the game, mate.
It's funny, just what she's been in there, it's hilarious.
Oh, Daniel, you've blocked me off, like. You're stuck.
I'm fucking proper stuck.
Oh, we're right on the edge, I know, mate. But...
Can you imagine if this is the last circle?
Hold X. Okay, what's that doing?
There's nothing.
Oh, it pushed me quite far.
Oh!
Yes!
You're free! Go win the game for us, Lizzy!
I know, you see somebody come over and grab their shit and they get stuck as well. Ah, mate, bloody hide in a bush, mate. So
biggest game of chaining ever.
Watch him get stuck, mate. Right, I'm getting out, eh?
No, you're not. I'm slowly getting to the end. Here, how am I slowly getting to the end? I'll just pass through you, bro, and Brendan. Here.
Because I know you're not moving, I'm moving towards Sean, mate. Right? Shack itself and. Are we still shooting?
Yeah. Do the teabag motion there so Kent can fucking sit and laugh, eh?
It doesn't let me either.
Daniel, try and push me out by sprinting at me.
Me and Daniel can save each other.
Oh, just like...
It doesn't look like Daniel's taking the ass off you.
I can see your watch.
So if I actually had a decent gun, this would be a fucking sick... Alright, I would say that's a good one. I'm going to go get a decent gun. I hope somebody finds this.
No, I'm not hiding in a bush and fucking...
Here! I'm nearly out!
No, oh. Trust me, you get stuck there down there. You do not get.
No, I got out there before though, mate.
That's how Brody got out though. Like this corner. So, what are you talking about?
You have to get out on that side,
See, the thing is, boys, no wonder the bus gets stuck here. I've still got it there. Like. These rocks are cursed. The cursed rocks are for Dansk.
Oh,
oh, no! Oh,
you
got out!
You got out! They're not stuck. They're definitely not stuck. One of them just killed me, I downed one.
That was so funny, eh?
Why did they have to come right then?
See, if I win, mate, I'm definitely going to try it, eh? Brendan, do the same, mate.
Oh, yeah. I'm literally, I'm on it right now.
Mate, this is so
funny. Are you stuck in it again?
No, no, I landed on top of the box.
Yeah, I'm going to get it perfect there.
We gotta dump this corn pipe when they come over there.
They definitely
think they're good shells. Boys, I'm shit.
Ah, I just killed one
of them. Nice. Wait. That was short-lived.
God, he's in the middle, mate. He's running around the spawner.